Society is so twisted these days. I think that's because people are more concerned with the outside than they're concerned with the inside. And that has a lot to do with reputation and character. And I think you should be more concerned with your character than your reputation. Because your character shows who you really are, while your reputation is merely what other people think of you. That's just how I see it.